As doctor offices gear up for flu season, they are preparing for the same problem they've seen since the start of the pandemic. The symptoms between the flu and COVID are nearly identical. But now doctors will have a new test to determine how to best treat those patients. Jeff Todd with more on this new test for us tonight. Jeff, technology is making things a lot easier for doctors.
Karen, coming up this flu season, testing for either COVID or the flu getting much easier. One big difference, you may be doing it yourself with at-home test kits like this. Doctors prefer this instead of having symptomatic people coming into doctors' offices and emergency rooms.
Technology has come so far.
Dr. Scott Joy showed us a new testing device at Inglewood Primary Care. It can spot flu, COVID, or RSV.
You get the test result back within 5 minutes.
While it's a helpful tool, Dr. Joy doesn't think it'll be used too much.
We only ordered one box because we think we're going to use a fair number of kits at home as well.
The plan for many Health One doctors this winter will rely on telehealth and then overnight shipping kits to patients' houses for them to administer tests themselves.
We're all very sensitive now to infection control and limiting our exposure to patients who are acutely infectious, but also to get that important testing we need to determine a treatment plan.
Which are very different. Flu patients need antiviral medication within 2 days. COVID-19 patients need to quarantine for up to 2 weeks.
I think this is a new technology that's interesting for us to see how it's going to work, and I'm sure we'll learn a lot from it.
Dr. Joy told us that with more people doing telehealth, that you may want some things at home this upcoming flu season. A lot of people have thermometers at home, but one thing Dr. Joy said is that you may want to get a pulse oximeter. He joked that this might be the hot gift coming up around Christmas season, so people can monitor themselves through this time when they might be sick. We're live in Lakewood tonight. Jeff Todd covering Colorado First.
Tonight, questions about